had a major drought here since about November. It really hasn't rained here in Florida. It just recently started raining. It's been raining for about 5 days straight, on and off. Thunderstorms, isolated thunderstorms, scattered thunderstorms, anything you could think of, but it's been raining here and the lakes need it. Right now I would be standing in about a foot of water if it wasn't for the drought. It's really affecting the man-made lakes here and the canals. That's it, folks. We're going home. Okay, baby. I'll take one more cast then. Might as well. Let's go, everyone. Top water. Man, I hope they saw that. Bane, come here, Bane. There he is. Every bass here in Florida, short and tall and fat, because they eat all year long. Healthy bass. Young bass, but healthy. Look at that, and now the sun's coming out. Look at that, stopped raining. Catch our first bass. Let's go! Let's go! Topwater bass. In the rain. Send them off, y'all.
Hey, Mr. Mans.
Got one. Don't spit, please. Yo guys, first bass of the day.
Are we spawning?
What?
No way.
You're a late spawner if you are. Tail's a little bit bloody. I can't tell. Probably just spawned out. Look at you. Show the girl and the dogs. Leo! Look what that got for you! Cool, right?